Yeah, so we're here at the Davis Cup event, Hereford and Worcester, run by Manor Park. It's great format, the kids are enjoying it. It's great to get them back playing after a lot of them have had a Christmas break. It's good to get all the coaches back gossiping about different things, and it's still freezing, but it's, you know, the action on court is hot enough.
I thought this was a really fun tournament because you just got to have fun, and I'd like to say thank you to Natalie because she is a really good coach, and I liked how well organised it was and how your coaches are allowed to speak to you on court.